and we will see the beauty of this country. So are you excited?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now meet everyone. So for today, your pilot is Sonal, co-pilot is Indrani, and crew member is Jaya. Over to you, Sonal.
Thanks, Indrani. Hello guests, I hope you all are doing well. So today we'll be visiting Spain. I request everyone to not to send me requests for remote control. So Spain, destination Spain, a nation's online country profile of Hispana, one of the two nations located on the Iberian Peninsula. Spain has a coastline along the Atlantic Ocean to the north and Mediterranean Sea to the southeast. The country borders Andorra, France, UK, Portugal, and Morocco. Spain shares maritime borders with Algeria and Italy. The country occupies an area of 5,992 kilometers square, making it the fourth largest in Europe and second largest in Western country, Europe. The Kingdom of Spain has a population of 47.1 million people. The capital and largest city is Madrid, also known as Madrid in Spanish. Spain's second city is Barcelona, the city of Catalonia. Now we'll be seeing a video which will be briefing you about the climate and the geography of Spain.
So can you tell me the location of this country?
Now proceeding towards the national flag of Spain. The flag of Spain is defined as the Spanish Constitution of 1978 consists of three horizontal stripes, that is red, yellow, and red, the yellow stripe being twice the size of each red stripe. Traditionally, the middle stripe was defined by the more archaic term of Gualda, and hence the popular name La Rojigualda, which means red veld. The origin of the current flag of Spain is the naval ensign of 1785, Pablo de la Marina de Guevara, under Charles III of Spain. It was chosen by Charles III himself among 12 different flags designed by Antonio Valdevi Bazán. All proposed flags were presented in drawing, which is in the Naval Museum of Madrid. The flag remained marine focused for much of the next 50 years, flying over coastal fortresses, marine barracks, and the other naval property. During the Peninsular War, the flag could also be found on marine regiments fighting inland. Not until 1820 was it Spanish land, until provided with one of... Yes?
What is the national animal of this country?
We've come across this.
Okay, ma'am.
Not until 1820 was the first Spanish land until provided with one, and it was not until 1843 that Queen Isabel II of Spain made the flag official. Proceeding towards the country's capital, Madrid, or in Spain it is known as Madrid. Madrid is the capital and largest city of Spain. The population of the city is roughly 3.3 million and the entire population of Madrid metropolitan area is calculated to be around 6.5 million. It is the third largest city in the European Union after London and Berlin. And its metropolitan area is the third largest in the European Union after London and Paris. The national language of Spain is Spanish. So the currency is euro. 1 euro is approximately equals to 89 INR. And they also have saints, and one saint is equal to 0.01 euro. So the national symbols of the country, the national animal is bull, the national bird is Iberian eagle, and the national flower is red carnation. We all know the national sport of Spain is soccer because they have many of the football clubs, and the best football player of Spain itself is Sergio Ramos, who plays on the behalf of Madrid Football Club.
Ma'am, what is the national flower? I didn't listen.
Flower is red incarnation.
Okay.
Red carnation, yeah. So now we'll be seeing a video of the football clubs in Spain.
Ma'am, you know I really like to play football.
It's good, Lisa.
And ma'am, the national festival of Spain is Tomatina. Am I right, ma'am?
Cristiano Ronaldo and
Ronaldo.
Messi, yeah. So, you know from which club Ronaldo plays? He plays from Real Madrid and
Juventus.
Leonard Messi plays for which club?
Barcelona.
Yeah, good. And do you know that why I haven't mentioned their name in the Spanish player? From which country Leonard Messi belongs? He belongs
Barcelona.
No, I'm talking about his native country. He belongs from Argentina and Cristiano Ronaldo belongs from Portugal. All right.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Ronaldo is my favorite football player.
That's good. So now we'll talk about the government. The Spanish head of government, also known as the head of state since 1938, which means which literally means president of the government. So the current head of the state is Pedro Sánchez. So the national airlines of the Spain, first is Air Europa Express, second is Air Europa, third Air Nostrum, fourth Alba Star, fifth Binter Canarias, sixth Iberia, seventh Plus Ultra Lineas Areas, and eighth Vamos Air. So for this also I have a video for you so that you can remember the names of these airlines more properly. So after the video, we'll be proceeding towards the cuisines from Spain. So Spain is a large country with many regions having their own version of tradition foods. Miles, of course, it's not surprising that many dishes feature seafood. The Spanish are particularly famed for their paella, a recipe which is said to have its origins in Venecia, which lies on the southeastern coast. The dish is rice based and includes a mixture of vegetable, meat, and fish. It is seasonal with saffron and various spices. So this is paella. Another favorite is the tapas, which is an assortment of appetizers which may be hot or cold. A typical tapas can involve chorizo, patatas bravas, a piece of potato fried in oil and served in a tomato sauce, spicy lamb meatballs, deep fried calamari, grilled at artichoke and aubergine. Next is tortilla espanola, which is omelet made with potatoes and onions, which is very popular throughout Spain. And the last is pincho, is a traditional small snack similar to tapas and is particularly popular in northern Spain. It is usually eaten in bars or whilst socializing with friends and family. Next, we'll be seeing the 10 attractions to see in Spain.
Splendid beaches, delicious cuisine, vibrant nightlife, and lively fiestas all make Spain one of Europe's best getaways. Because Spain encompasses several autonomous regions and islands, the country boasts one of the most widely diverse cultures.
Ma'am, I know how to say how are you in Spanish.
So gracias, which means thank you. Thank you for being a perfect audience. Thank you very much. I, Sonal Sharma, as your host, signing off. Thank you.
Yes, you made me the co-host.
Yes, wait, we are making you the co-host.
Miss, can you see my screen?
Yes, it's visible.
Good afternoon, teacher, and my dear friends. Today, I am here to share about Spain, the capital of Spain. The capital of Spain is Madrid. Madrid, Spain's central capital, is a city of elegant boulevards and expansive manicured parks, such as the Buen Retiro. It is known for its rich repositories of European art, including the Prado Museum's works by Goya, Velázquez, and other Spanish masters. The heart of old Habsburg Madrid is the Portico Line Plaza Mayor, and nearby is the Baroque Royal Palace, an armory displaying historic weaponry. The National Bird of Spain is the Spanish Imperial Eagle. The Spanish Imperial Eagle also known as the Iberian Imperial Eagle, Spanish Eagle, or Adalbert's Eagle, is a threatened species of eagle native to the Iberian Peninsula. The binomial commemorates Prince Adalbert of Bavaria. The national animal. The national animal of Spain is a bull. Bulls are much more muscular than cows, with thicker bones and larger feet, a very, very muscular neck, and a large bony head with protective ridges. The president of Spain. The president of Spain is Pedro Sánchez Pérez Castellón, president of the government of Spain. Born in Madrid on 29 February 1972, Pedro Sánchez has been president of the government of Spain since June 21. The red carnation. Dianthus Chylophyllus.
I can't write.
Is known as a or claw pink is a species of Dianthus. It is probably native to the Mediterranean region, but its exact range is unknown due to the extensive cultivation for the last 2000 years. Thank you.
Thank you, Kendrick. That was a very good presentation by you.
One second, ma'am. Maitra, I cannot write to you in chat box. It's saying the Maitra is not in the meeting.
So Maitra is not in the inside the meeting.
But I can see Maitra.
Okay, anybody want to share anything?
Ma'am, I have a problem. Maitra, it's showing that Maitra is not in the blade. Not in the meeting. Can you see it now in the chat box? Okay, thank
you. So that's all about... Yes, Maitra?
I want to tell a fact about Spain.
Wait, let Maitra speak. Yes, Maitra?
Ma'am, can I present tomorrow for Sri Lanka?
Yeah, sure, Maitra.
Okay. Ma'am, can I say a fact about Spain?
Yeah, sure. Your name?
My name is Subhanita.
Please try to join with your real name.
Okay.
What kind of name is this? Okay, you can share. What do you want to say?
I want to tell a fact about Spain.
Yeah, tell.
Spain or the Kingdom of Spain, to give the country its official title, is the second largest country in the European Union after France. It measured up at around 50 lakhs. 600,000 square kilometers. If you include the Canarian island and the Spanish territory along the North African coastline.
Thank you, Shivanita. Anybody want?
Thank you.
We can't see her screen, ma'am.
What, Nisha?
I can't see her screen.
I didn't present. I just want to tell a fact.
Tell a fact.
Okay, Shubhanita.
Thank you, Shubhanita.
Thank you.
Anybody else want to share anything?
Teacher, I want to share a video.
No, we can't allow videos. You know that. Right, Rudra? Only presentations are allowed. or you can share some facts or anything else.
Okay. Bye, miss. Bye.
Okay.
Bye, bye, everyone.
So tomorrow we are going to visit
Ma'am,
Sri Lanka.
Ma'am, can I tell something?
Yeah, Nisha.
Ma'am, the fish is like holy only, but it is played with tomatoes.
Thank you.